New video this morning. Take a look. Titusville firefighters battled these flames from a garage fire last night. It happened around 7:30 at a home on Southwest Circle. The fire spread to a nearby vehicle and a boat, but luckily nobody was hurt. Firefighters say the fire was caused by an electrical issue.